Carpenter, folks.
Second and two from the Southwest 17. Lone setback as Carpenter gets the pitch, and Josh Bandaras runs into him. We got a fumble on the play, and Southwest says they got it back.
Wow.
Josh Bandaras ran in and trapped up Carpenter, and I believe he may have knocked the football out of his hands.
Well, he surprised him more than anything.